opportunity to work with your children this whole last year, which seems to always, like every year, just fly by. And they have been working on a lot of songs for this special night, and we want to, we'll sing those for you. I'd also just quickly like to take a moment and thank everyone that's been so helpful in making our year successful. From parent helpers on field trips, to people who helped out in our classroom, to just keeping up with all your emails and all the things that you do to make sure you know what's going on, the color days, everything. We thank you for all that you've done, and that we have had the opportunity to be part of your child's development, both spiritually, socially, and academically. So, like we always do, we start our day, or our Jesus time actually, with asking Jesus to be with us, so we will do that to you right now. So it's called the invocation. We're inviting Jesus to be with us. Logan Stapleton.
Logan shows his love for Jesus by helping his mom. The life of the church is impossible.
Van Wood.
Van shows his love for Jesus by hugging his mom.
Anna Paul.
Anna shows her love for Jesus by helping Emily and Lucy put puzzles together. Alex shows his love for Jesus by doing nice things, like helping his little sister.
Annabelle Brewer.
Annabelle shows her love for Jesus by taking care of the earth so there's not a mess.
Mammy Meek.
Maddie shows her love for Jesus by thinking about how nice heaven will be, going to Sunday school, and loving her family.
Simon Grimberg.
Simon shows his love for Jesus by listening to his mom and going to bed when she tells him.
Thank you. Isabella Miller.
Isabella shows her love for Jesus by reading the Bible and going to Sunday school.
Hudson Krieger.
Hudson shows his love for Jesus by praying to the Lord. The Lord is Jesus.
James Biederman.
James shows his love for Jesus by going to church and reading the Christmas story in the Bible.
Liam Hoskins.
Liam shows his love for Jesus by hugging his brother when he is hurt.
Molly Munson.
Molly shows her love for Jesus by caring about people, so she gives her mom hugs and kisses.
Heavy Brown.
Heavy shows her love for Jesus by going to Sunday school so she can learn more about him.
Nolan Aspen.
Nolan shows his love for Jesus by helping other people clean up toys.
Wyatt Crick.
Wyatt shows his love for Jesus by reaching things for his sisters because he's the big brother.
Ariana Steele.
Ariana shows her love for Jesus by cleaning up toys when asked.
And a Daisy Uday.
A Daisy shows her love for Jesus by singing songs about Jesus.
Thank you.
Jesus by praying to him and asking him to take his sins.
All right, now can I have the afternoon friends stand up? afternoon friends are going to be having their reception here, and the morning friends will be in the Isaiah room over toward the classroom. And afternoon parents, on the table, a lady from church donated some candy dishes that have hard second candies. I'll make you aware that they're on the table, and if you think your kid, child can eat them, I don't know. Or if not, just tip them upside down or something. Put a napkin on them if you just don't want to mess with them. So, if they're not safe. The pinwheels are our table decorations. They're just to stay here. They're not for kids to take. Last year, a number of them disappeared. So, just letting you know. All right, the goodbye song. Are you ready? Here we go. Ready? One, two, three.
Camera right in my face.
Wait, are you guys saying happy birthday?
Yeah,